Linus Tech Tips coverage of CES 2014 is brought to you by NCIX.com, your source for great technology, selection, and service, along with Corsair Memory and Western Digital. So we're here at Stick and Find. It's actually the last possible minute of the show, but I needed to run back and see these guys because they have something that I personally think is really cool. Now, we've seen little devices such as things you can put on your keychain to notify you when you move away from your phone and stuff like that. But what I haven't seen before is something that is able to achieve this kind of range and this kind of battery life. So this one right here is the Micro Beacon. It has a 0.8-year battery and a 50-foot range. Next up, we have the standard Stick and Find Beacon. It has a 1-year battery and a 100-foot range. When you step up to the Pro, you get water resistance. You also get, see, I'm totally cheating here, a 100-foot range and a 3-year battery. And then when you step right up to the Extend, you get a 9-year battery, water resistance as well. And then I believe that's pretty much, that's the advantage. Okay, so 9-year battery. So this is the kind of thing, if you're absent-minded, you always leave your car in the parking lot. This is what I'd put on it. It's that small. It's that small. We can do B-roll. It's okay. It's that small, and it has a 9-year battery. Then the last one, and oh, yeah, 200-foot range on that one as well. The last one, this is the rechargeable unit. This is the HQ beacon, and the battery doesn't last for a phenomenally long time and before you have to recharge it, but what this one does is it works up to around 3,000 feet using a combination of Bluetooth and GPS technology. So it can be configured to do things like show you the last place that you left a device that had this stuck to it, so when it goes out of range, it can go, oh, crap, and it can drop a pin on a map. You can go ahead and see where all of your stuff was, where you last saw it. You can also set it up to notify you in the event that you walk away from something. So luggage, keys, phones, things like that would be very, very relevant here. But the application that I actually see as most relevant to me is putting it on something like a beloved pet or child. I didn't suggest that second one, actually. Pet. Let's just say pet. And using it to find it. So I'm going to be the beloved pet for our little demonstration here. And I'm going to use the standard beacon. And I'm going to have my lovely assistant hold up a phone in front of the camera while I walk away. So here we go, guys. I am walking away with it.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Do you have something for sale?
What do you want?
Better
here,
this
one's
more sensitive. What?
Yeah, range, different battery life.
Range.
Thank you very much. So once it reaches about 98% signal strength, you know your game of hot and cold is pretty much done. Now, unfortunately, it works as a game of hot and cold, as opposed to, you know, dropping pins on the radar exactly around you. But to me, the most fascinating thing about it is the battery life, because you can have all the great technology in the world that you want. I mean, I think something like the Samsung Galaxy Gear is a great example of this. Great piece of technology, battery lasts for like a few hours, so you're constantly tethered to a wall socket. This one, not so much. You set it, you forget it, you remember like once a year to change your cat's battery, and then it's all good. Now, if I didn't feel like playing hot and cold, there are other options as well. I could have simply clicked page it. It's got a little LED on it, it's got a little noise that it makes it a little bit easier to find. I saw the LED a second ago. Where'd that LED go? Well, the LED goes off at the beginning. Anyway, we'll do B-roll of that. Thank you guys very much for checking out our booth coverage of the Stick and Find. Remember, the applications of this technology go beyond just finding something. You can use them for things like, in-store navigation, for example. If a retailer were to deploy these 9-year batteries all over their store, you could actually, like, navigate the store and go to clothing just by following around the little beacons, because you can label them wallet, or you can label them, like, you know, bathroom, or whatever the case may be. Imagine a store that never had to direct people to the bathroom anymore. Anyway, guys, remember, our trip to the show this year is powered by NCIX.com, your source for great technology, selection, and service, as well as Corsair Memory and Western Digital. Without those guys, there's no way we would have been able to be here bringing you this content, so thanks a lot.